Hey guys, Klandor here again playing some more Destiny, and today I am doing the House of Wolves DLC. I can't not speak about oh, that's just the trailer. That was just the trailer. Why did I click the trailer? Anyways, we go to the reef to get to the Festian outpost. Very nice. Very nice new Shosha area. One of these days I'll learn how to speak like a human being. One of these days, but till oh, stuff is happening. Shh.
The Guardians have grown stronger among the light. The destruction of the Black Garden's heart was impressive. And to challenge a Hive Prince, brave indeed. But now our queen welcomes them here to fight alongside the Awoken? Guardians could be quite useful in dealing with these traitorous fallen wolves.
Prepare the feed across all open channels.
Attention, Guardians. This is Petra Venge of the Awoken Royal Guard. Multiple bounties have been issued on key fallen targets. The reef is now open to you.
Ah, his A in the shiznay. This is bumpin'. Oh yeah, I love me some Destiny. It has been far too long since I played it. I'm so glad this DLC came out so I can play some more Destiny. Hoo yeah. Oh, there's my nice little ship. Did I seriously just come back here? Okay, there we go. It's just loading. Gotcha, gotcha, game. Gotcha, gotcha. I'm on your wavelength. Ooh, new Grimoire card. Oh, acquired. Oh yeah. Unlocking those Grimoire cards like there's no tomorrow. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! It's me! Hey, oh, nice shading. I can't even see my whatever. I guess that's just a sign that I shouldn't look at my ugly face. Ah, oh, what is all this? There's no new messages. Lame. Oh, let's go exploring. So, over here, we have a map. And here we have a robot who has purple armors. And here we have a deadly fall off a cliff that you should probably avoid. And here we have a guy in a robe. I like a guy in a robe. So I'm gonna buy this Trials Passage thing. Very nice. The trials. That guy just died. And here we have someone who's just standing there. How you doing? Hey, it's Varix the Loyal. No teabagging me, please. Thank you. I'm just waiting for this guy to do the boop. I'm just waiting for that guy to teach me how to speak, apparently. Okay, anyways, this is the new area. I was hope you like the guided tour. I'm sure. And down here we have some very nice architecture, obviously. Oh, it's bombing all the way over here. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the guided tour of whatever this place was called. I'm sure there's stuff I missed, but I just want to get on with the quest. Let me play.
Welcome to the Vestian Outpost, Guardian. You and I are gonna hunt some wolves together.
Aye, ma'am. Let's go. Let's go hunt. Okay, let's. Oh, what? Quest. How do I? anything. It's been too long. Okay, that should hopefully do it. So you, me, you, me. Okay, yes, throw in that knife. All badass. You, oh, I heard you already. Thank you. Welcome to the reef. Thank you. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, do I just go talk to the people? I am a man of the people. And by that, I mean I'm barely a boy. Get acquainted with your allies. Okay. I will take some... I'll take some free stuff. I'm always up for free stuff. Oh, it's you again, buddy, eh? You and me, huh? We've played this game before. Oh, I'll take 3 motes of lights. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. You're actually being generous for once. You're plotting something. Just wait until I come back with like a nice rare engram and you'll give me something crappy. I don't know what this is, but I'll take it.
Now I see why Osiris is interested in you.
Okay, so you let me buy me, lets me buy bonuses, I see. But I don't need no bonuses. That's how MLG420 great pro I am. Yeah, that deserves a dance. Anyways, I like how I went all through this trouble to make an amazing guided tour for you guys, and then the quest is go on a freaking guided tour. Thanks, game. Thanks, you did it. Ooh, I get a legendary weapon? What do you get a legendary weapon? To hunt for Skolas. Oh, is that it? Am I going back to orbit? See you guys. See a lady with a knife. You keep practicing that. You keep practicing all that knife throwing, and maybe one day you can throw that knife at me. Probably will, because I know you so much. I'm all giddy and happy getting new quests and stuff to do. Let's do this.
Guardian, I can't wait to work with you. Been a long time since I was in the field. Even if it's just on the comms. The wolves are led by Skolas, the last of their Kells. He wants control of another fallen house, the House of Winter. He'll kill their leaders and take command of their troops. With your help, we'll stop him cold.
Oh, hell no. He ain't getting past me. This right here is Klandor, the Guardian, and ain't.
Your ghost is feeding me telemetry. I see what he sees. Why not take one of those heavy pipes for a spin?
Oh, hells yeah. But apparently I will get interrupted.
Those heavy pikes come standard with mines. Not sure how to deploy them, though.
Mines? Ooh. Mines? Mine? Apparently A has also get off, too. Why does A get off? Oh, whatever. Ew, mines. Let's just put down a million mines of wherever we're going. Just bouncing along there, eh? Follow the bounce, red bounce ball. Or whatever. Pew. Oh, this is so sweet. Woo! 360 Tony Hawk, no scope. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. You guys think you... Wait for it. Might have done nothing.
Control of the House of Winter's artillery. Take it out before they dig in.
Hey, Mr. Wolf Walker, you're a little tanky tank, aren't you? Hey, Mr. Wolf Walker. Why don't you go walking away from me, cause I know you're deadly scared of me. I'm not used to these mines at all. It's so weird, cause it like makes you go pew 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 pew. It makes you like go sideways and takes a little bit to get used to. And I don't even know if these mines are actually all that good. Am I wasting my time? Huh? Mr. Wolf Christopher Walken? Oh man, I'm almost out of pike. I don't want to be out of pike. Having pike is fun. This is kind of nice though, if you need to just like, oh, I'm getting shot at and then poosh. Ow, 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 ew. Ow. That was, oh, he's down, get him. Oh yeah, get, oh, do you like it when you're down on the ground? Do you like it when I'm forcing it on, all this damage on, oh, something's happening. Don't. My internet is just being annoying today. Why? I was having fun, game. Why, internet? Why would you do this to me?
Guardian, I can't.
Yes. I've heard all this before. Thanks to my internet crashing. I have to hear it again. I am mashing my controller buttons right now because it's like, I don't care right now. I just want to go back to the shooty shooty bang bang. Is that so much to ask for? Shooty shooty bang bang? I just want to shooty shooty bang bang! Let me shooty shooty bang bang. Internet, if you mess up again, I'm gonna turn you off. Like,
I see what he sees.
Like physically, you know, not just like, it's like turn off. Like, oh, that guy's such a turn off when he does that. Like, I'm going to physically punch you with a hammer. And yeah, so we'll see how you like that if you keep messing with me. These are so nice though, having like new game vehicles and weapons and pikes. Okay, maybe this time I can actually do something before I get kicked.
Control of the House of Winter's artillery. Take it out before they dig in.
Ah, this is mine. Pew, pew, pew. Ow, there's a wall. Can only seem to wait. Oh, I see. Okay, I see how that works now. I'm not gonna explain how it works. Boosh. Splatters! Splat! There we go. I got my splatter in. That would have been. I should have splattered all of them. That would have been hilarious. Oh well. Ow. Oh no. Ew, no. Oh, something's happening. Something happened. That was a something, that's for sure. Boom, boom, boom. What was that? Oh, it's just another pike. Ah! He's got a big shooty shooty bang bang on him. No. No, you don't get to shooty shooty. I shooty shooty bang. Oh no, he's gonna. Yeah, I was ready. He was. Oh, he's down. Get him. Come on, open up. Open up your sweet. Oh no, no, no. Oh no. Oh, this is. Dang. Why did. I was so sad. Ah. That was sadder than my sex life. Come on, man. He just flipped over. Just, again, like my sex life. I'm just gonna stop. I died so hard, I lost my connection. Okay, screw this. I am going to try to fix my internet. So, BRB. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so hopefully I have the internet all fixed up now, so now I can personally screw up and not the internet screw up. Just like that. Oh, green thing. Okay, I'm pretty much caught up to where I was without without sucking too much. Oh, there we go. Yep. I finally got past what I was stuck on forever without the internet disconnecting. Thanks, internet. Here, you're really so nice sometimes when you decide to actually work.
Explosions. I love field work. Get after them, Guardian.
Oh, goddamn, Captain. Oh, my Captain. You're not my Captain. You're just named Captain. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's a... Whew. I'm gonna write this one. Because I don't like you no more, Pike. Huh? Pete the Pike? I don't like you. I'm on a new Pike. Yeah, that's right. My emotions fluctuate from time to time.
And devils and kings, they hate Skolas. They think he betrayed the Fallen at the Twilight Gap.
10 out of 10 jump. Let's do this though, finally.
Your
oh.
Ghost is detecting traces of a stasis field. Skolas was in a pod for years. It might be him.
Aw, man, I just got in a new... I abandoned Pete to get onto this new one. And then it gave you all like, no, you gotta go off on your own. And I was just like, it looked like there's, oh, I was, never mind. I kind of thought those, like, the spiky things and that thing were like a sniper rifle thing. So it's, I know, get out of my face. I'm shooting. Oh, I'm not shooting. I need to reload. Freaking gun. Oh, hey, you think you can teleport? Think you can teleport? Well, you can teleport. Oh man, it has been way too long, man. Way too long. This thing is not even loaded. I'm just terrible at everything apparently now. So we do that to do that, and then we do this punch, and that's grenade. Good. I got this under control, man. I don't in any way, but I feel like I do, and that's all that matters. Bam. Oh, bam. Oh man, I missed this game.
Strange. They should be fighting. If the House of Winter already kneels to Skolas.
Why do they always gotta be fighting, little Miss Lady? Come on. Can't. Ooh, what's up, big buddy? Big buddy with. I'm not here. No, you don't see me. But hey, I know what you're thinking.
Get on the comms. What did he say?
I know you.
Yes. In your tongue, he said, the wolves stand strong, cower before the Kel of Kells.
Kel of Kells. Did he give himself a promotion?
A fallen legend. He sees himself as a prophet, perhaps. Or he has gone quite mad.
Oh, I know. I know what it's like going mad. That's fun. It's fun going mad. I agree with that, buddy. He deserves a self-promotion if he's gone mad. That's always good times. Anyways, I know what that guy was thinking. He's thinking he saw me, but no, he didn't see. He didn't see nothing. Push right into that rock. Right into the rock. Oh, I got a face full of rock and feels so good. I never knew you were. Oh, okay. You guys can explode over there. Oh, these guys explode now. Oh, what is that? Ow! What was that? Really? Oh, screw you, Shanks. Screw you guys. I don't need those. I'm going home. Actually, I'm going to stay here and play this game because I like this game. But, screw you guys. I'm going to shoot you. Once I find you. Okay, see, I was just minding my own business right here. And apparently there were Shanks all up and over me and stuff. Tracer Shanks. What? I don't know what that is, and it scares me. Okay? You scare me. There's so much fluids coming out of me because of that thing. Scaring me. Stop it. Stop it. What is that? You can tell me what that is, please. Thank you very much. That would be very, very kind. You're not gonna tell me, are you? Well, I don't need you to tell me because I got fubam. You guys just got fubammed. Oh, I missed my super. My super is bomb diggity. It's so bumping. Oh! Yeah! Still not sure what that is, but I'm fairly certain that I should, you know, stay clear of it. You guys having a blast over there? That looks like an ant castle. I want to break it. I want to break the sand castle. Can I break the thing? Ah! Whoa! Rude. Why you gotta be so rude? Perhaps. That's a song, right? You guys can tell I keep up on the times, right, guys? Mr. Invisible. Oh, that's Captain. Oh, that's Captain. Huh. Time to bring out the big guns. Come back here. Come back here. Oh, that's another guy. That Silent Fang. Was that his name? Well, he's silently dead now, because when you're dead, you can't talk. So, see ya!
We're getting close. That cryo trace is getting stronger.
Whoa, 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 lady. Lady on the radio. We're getting close. I don't know about that. We just met. You're a voice in my head. I don't know. I think this might be going a little bit too fast for me and you right now. Like, I'm flattered, but...
Take him down, Guardian.
But still, I don't know if I'm ready for this kind of relationship, you know? I just got a new pillow,
and he's gone. That skip has already broken orbit. No problem, Guardian. We'll get him. There's still plenty of wolves in there. Best clear them out.
You know, and this pillow, they make a great sleeping companion, you know? I'm having... They're a great partner for me right now. I don't know, I'm just ready to get rid of that partner, you know? I don't know if I'll ever be able to make a long-lasting relationship that lasts as long as me and my pillow, and you're just all up in here trying to separate us. I don't think that it's gonna happen.
Impressive weaponry. Ferex, what is that thing?
Oh.
Scorch cannon.
Buddy.
Powerful and very rare indeed.
Oh, what is this? I don't know what this is, but I like this. Better pick it up before something happens. I approve of this Scorch Cannon. Oh, I only have 5 shots left. I'm sad now. Oh no, my last shot. Oh, guys, I'm sad. My pillow just broke up with me, and then my Scorch gun just get taken away from me. It was in the prime of its life. And then it just gets taken away from me. Why? I can't take any more of this. It hurts too much, man. It hurts. Deep inside. Without my Scorch Cannon, it's all I wanted. Where are you? Oh. Take a punch, starve. That's what you need, starve. Where am I going now? Oh, probably towards the enemies. This is probably a smart area to go. If I could find them. Oh, I wish I had my super right now. Kind of wasted it a bit. But that's why we got the Shaka. Oh, those are the exploding ones, aren't they? Okay. Shotgun, not effective when things explode in your face. Oh, you think you can? Okay, they can definitely do whatever they want when they. Yep, you're strong, independent enemies, and you can do what you want. Yep, but could you please not do what you want right now? I would greatly appreciate that. Just, you know, it's just something to think about, guys. You don't have to listen to my advice, but I think we would all be much happier if we did listen to me. You know? Otherwise, I'm going to just have to explode you. And I don't think anybody wants that. Except for maybe me. Because, you know, I'm a horrible human being who likes to kill things like you guys. But besides that... You know, besides that, I think listening to me is a good idea. You're still not listening to me, huh? Okay, fine. We'll play it your way. Only because I'm winning now, so I don't mind playing it your way. But that's besides the point, guys. Besides the point. There's always more of these things. Okay. Oh, there's more. There's lots more of them. But, that was pretty freaking satisfying. That was like a triple billion kill. Right there. Oh. Guys! What did we talk about? You listening to me and not attacking me? Didn't we just go over that when you were dead? Well, when your teammates were dead? I was just talking to them, and, you know, they agreed to not attack me anymore since they were dead. Why can't you guys just be like them and... wrong thing. And just leave me alone. Ooh, is that another scorch can? That one attack. Yes! Oh. Yes. Oh, yes. That's what I'm talking about, baby. Oh, yeah.
That's strange. For a moment, I detected Vex energy all around the site. As for you, that was great work.
Thank you.
Nice to meet a guardian that exceeds my expectations.
Well.
Come back to the reef.
It's just because I'm so awesome.
And the wolves have just gotten started.
So was that the first mission? Oh, I like this mission. Do I get to keep the Scorch Cannon? Please tell me I get to keep the Scorch Cannon when the mission... Please don't take it away. Please. I need that. I love it. It's my... We're going to have a baby. Are you really going to break us apart when we're about to have a baby? Are you? Yeah. That would just be mean. Don't do it. No. It's bad. You're bad, you're evil. You don't want the world to think you're bad, evil, do you? No, you don't. No, you don't. Okay. Okay, well, that was the first mission in the House of Wolves DLC, you know? Thanks for watching, everybody. Hope you enjoyed watching this. You know, join me next time for more Destiny House of Wolves.